the top 10 technologies to learn in 2025. The world of technology is evolving at an unimaginable pace. There's new technology at the doorstep every day, waiting to be explored. And the skills you learn today will be the foundation for tomorrow's innovation and your career growth. Hey everyone, welcome to Edureka's video on top 10 technologies to learn in 2025. If you want to thrive in 2025, you need to get ahead of the curve. But how do you do that? Well, you need to invest in upskilling yourself in the trending technologies with Edureka's online training certification courses. Once you register with Edureka, you can unlock lifetime learning. Gain lifetime access to our comprehensive course, featuring live instructor-led training, round-the-clock tech support, real-world industry projects, hands-on cloud labs, and much more. Subscribe to Edureka YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to stay updated with the latest technologies. Here are the top 10 technologies you should be learning now to be a leader in the tech world in 2025. So let's get started. Topping the list at number 10 of the top 10 technologies to learn in 2025, we have UI UX. Great technology is only half the story. Users need to love it too. That's where UI UX design comes into the picture. User interface and user experience designers craft how technology feels to the end user, making it intuitive, engaging, and delightful. In a recent study, it was found that a well-executed UI has the potential to amplify conversion rate by almost 200%, whereas a seamless UX can yield an even more impressive increase of up to 400%. According to AmbitionBox, UI UX designer salary in India ranges between 3 lakhs to 13.5 lakhs per annum, with an average annual salary of 7 lakhs. According to Indeed.com, the salary range for a user experience designer in the United States is between $90,800 to $186,900 per annum. The average salary is $124,700. Some well-known organizations, such as Paytm, Hootsuite, Infosys, IBM, Qualcomm, are hiring UI UX designers. So what are you waiting for? Upskill in UI UX now. On number 9, we have Extended Reality XR. Extended Reality XR, which includes virtual reality, VR, augmented reality, AR, and mixed reality, MR, is revolutionizing industries from gaming to healthcare to real estate. Imagine walking through a new home virtually before it's built, or training surgeons in a fully immersive 3D space. That's extended reality. According to Fortune Business Insights, the global extended reality market is projected to be worth $183.96 billion in 2025 and reach $1,706.96 billion by 2032. According to sixfigure.com, in India, an extended reality developer can earn between 15 lakhs to 40 lakhs per annum, with an average salary of 24 lakhs per annum. The salary range for an XR developer in the United States is between $101,000 to $150,000 per annum, with an average salary of $125,300 per annum. On number 8, we have autonomous vehicles and robotics. Picture this: self-driving cars, robots performing complex surgeries, drones delivering packages to your doorstep. Autonomous vehicles and robotics are not just futuristic concepts, they're here. And in 2025, they will be everywhere. According to Fortune Business Insights, the global autonomous vehicle market size was valued at $1,921.1 billion in 2023 and is projected to grow to $13,632.4 billion by 2030, exhibiting a CAGR of 32.3%. As per Glassdoor, the average salary of a robotics engineer in India is 12 lakhs per annum. In the United States, the average salary is $160,000 per annum. The top companies hiring now are Deloitte, Qualcomm, Nvidia, Tesla, Kawasaki, Mitsubishi, and Tata Group. Learning to develop, manage, or program autonomous systems is your ticket to a future. Check out Edureka's course on AI, robotics, and automation, and make way for a bright future today. And number 7, we have DevOps. DevOps is more than just a buzzword now. It's the methodology that drives faster, smoother software development and deployment. According to Gartner, over 85% of organizations will be adopting a cloud computing strategy in 2025, and 95% of new digital workloads will take place on cloud platforms. According to Glassdoor, a senior DevOps engineer in India can earn anywhere between 14 lakhs to 45 lakhs per annum based on overall experience. The average salary in India is 22 lakhs per annum. According to ZipRecruiter, in the United States, the salary range is between $115,367 to $210,500, with an average salary of $155,000. By mastering tools like Docker, Kubernetes, Terraform, Jenkins, you'll be at the heart of every tech team, ensuring that great code gets to market faster. Enroll today in Edureka DevOps certification training and get certified. On number 6, we have cloud computing. In 2025, cloud computing will be essential for building the infrastructure that powers AI, big data, and other cutting-edge tech. Cloud technology had a $543 billion market in 2021. Experts estimate that it will become an $864 billion market in 2025. Further, the market will see a compounded growth rate of 12.8% annually. According to sixfigure.com, a cloud architect in India can earn anywhere between 19 lakhs to 50 lakhs based on the years of experience, with an average salary of 26 lakhs per annum. According to Glassdoor, in the US, the pay range for cloud architects is typically between $95,800 to $201,500 per annum, with an average salary of $146,000. There's a long list when it comes to companies that hire cloud architects and engineers. Tata Consultancy Services, Accenture, Amazon, Cognizant, IBM, Infosys, and Amdocs are to name a few. You can now master the latest cloud technologies and take the first step toward becoming a successful cloud architect. Visit the link in the description now. And number 5, we have data engineering. Data is now the world's most valuable asset, but raw data is useless without the architecture to make sense of it. That's where data engineering comes in. Data engineers design, build, and manage the pipelines that transform raw information into actionable insights. In 2025, data engineers will be the architects of business intelligence. According to Glassdoor, senior data engineers in India have a salary ranging between 9 lakhs to 40 lakhs based on their years of experience, with an average salary of 18 lakhs per annum. In the United States, the salary typically ranges between $130,000 to $170,000 per annum, with an average salary of $150,000. Big names like Microsoft, EY, Amazon, Google, Walmart, JPMorgan, Chase & Co., and PwC are on a constant lookout for data engineers. You can learn and master data engineering through Edureka's Data Engineering Master Program by industry professionals. Enroll today! On number 4, we have low-code, no-code programming. Imagine building a fully functioning app or business solution without writing a single line of traditional code. That's the magic of low-code, no-code platforms. No-code and low-code platforms help reduce app development time by 90%. According to a LinkedIn report, 70% of new business applications will use low-code, no-code technologies in 2025. According to sixfigure.com, in India, a low-code, no-code developer can earn between 20 lakhs to 32 lakhs per annum, with a whopping average salary of 23 lakhs per annum. According to Glassdoor, the estimated salary range for a low-code developer in the United States is between $93,000 to $128,000, with an average salary of $110,300 per annum. Learning these platforms will make you a creator in the new tech ecosystem. So what are you waiting for? Invest in upskilling yourself with this latest in-demand technology. On number 3, we have data science. In a world overflowing with data, the ability to extract meaning is priceless. Data scientists are the detectives of the digital world, uncovering patterns, solving business challenges, and driving innovation. According to Glassdoor, in India, a data scientist can earn anywhere between 9 lakhs to 40 lakhs per annum based on the year of experience. The average salary in India is 15 lakhs per annum. According to ZipRecruiter in the US, the salary ranges between $120,000 to $198,700 for a data scientist. The average salary is $122,500 per year. Big names like Microsoft, EY, Amazon, Netflix, Google, Walmart, JPMorgan, Chase & Co., and PwC are on a constant lookout for data scientists. you can learn and master data science through Edureka's Data Science Master Programs by industry professionals. Next on number two in the list of top 10 must-learn technologies in 2025 is cybersecurity. As the digital world expands, so do the threats. Cybersecurity is more crucial than ever, and it's not just limited to protecting data now. It's about safeguarding lives, economies, and businesses. From financial services to healthcare, the need for cybersecurity experts is skyrocketing. According to AmbitionBox, cybersecurity engineer salary in India ranges between 5 lakhs to 30 lakhs, with an average annual salary of 18 lakhs per annum, and in the United States, the salary ranges between $97,000 and $192,500, with an average salary of $135,000 per annum. Organizations like Microsoft, NetApp, IBM, Netflix, Accenture are on a hiring spree for cybersecurity engineers. Edureka is proud to be an official training partner of EC Council, CISSP, and CompTIA. Check out Edureka's latest certified ethical hacking course, CEH version 13, in partnership with EC Council. Last but not least, at number one, we have Generative AI, the game changer. Generative AI is about creating from digital art to human-like text and even entire business models. Whether you want to generate new designs, code, or solve complex problems, AI will become the ultimate creative partner in the future. The popular generative AI examples are ChatGPT, Google Bard, DALL-E, and GitHub Copilot. According to MBER, problem solving in the future can be improved by 15% due to generative AI. According to Glassdoor, a generative AI engineer in India can earn between 8 lakhs to 30 lakhs per annum based on experience, with an average salary of 12 lakhs per annum, and in the United States, the salary ranges between $130,000 to $270,000 per annum, with an average salary of $179,000. Companies like Amazon, Netflix, Nvidia, and Meta are offering huge salaries to attract generative AI talent. Learning how to harness this technology will put you at the forefront of innovation. So what are you waiting for? Enroll in Edureka's Generative AI course today. That was our list of top 10 technologies that will be your key to success in 2025. While IoT, blockchain, and 5G didn't make the top 10 list, they're still trending and offer incredible opportunities to upskill and stay future ready. The world is changing, and these skills will make you unstoppable. So which one will you choose to learn and master in 2025? Leave a comment below. Till then, stay ridiculously committed and happy learning from Edureka.